Hello and welcome to Social Media Ministries. My name is Spencer Kaufman. Thank you for tuning in. This is the October 2024 monthly update and status report. October has been a great month for us, a month of production, a month of continuing to move the line forward. We are attacking the enemy. We are taking ground for the kingdom. We are making disciples of all nations, doing everything our mission says. We're using social media to reclaim that enemy territory. What have we done? Well, we've continued posting our weekly sermons. That is Wednesday, 6:30 p.m. Central Standard Time. So tune into those, watch them on YouTube, comment below with some discussion questions, or if you have any extra points or topics, or even just an amen or love this, comment on there, engage in some discussion, because your comments will help spur others and also help us reach more people through the use of social media. So you can help us accomplish our mission, which is really your mission as well. It is the Great Commission. If for some reason you can't watch our sermons on Wednesday nights, then listen to the podcast. It's available on many, many popular podcasting platforms, so search it up on your favorite one. Follow it, subscribe it, and listen when you're driving or when you're working or something like that, when you're able to, while you're mowing the lawn, whatever it is. Listen to those podcasts and be filled with the Word of God. We've also continued doing the Ministry Minute. We've been doing that for over 2 years now, every single day, every morning. We fill you with 60 seconds of hope. So it's a 60-second video, Bible verse, scripture application. Do that every morning. Watch it, listen to it on your feed, on your reels, and be filled with a Bible verse, with the Word of God. Let it start and fuel your day. We also have that available on multiple podcasting platforms. So if you can't watch it on your feed every day, subscribe to the podcast, and 60 seconds while you're walking from your car to the door to work, listen to it and be filled with the Word of God to start your day. That's the best way you can be filled, you can start your day, is to be filled with the Word of God. So I really hope if you're not listening to our Ministry Minute, you're reading the Bible, you're spending time in the Word, you've got a devotional, at least, guys, at least a half hour every morning with God. You got 24 hours in a day, you can spend a half hour of quiet time with Him every morning. Get up earlier if you have to. I challenge you to do that. What else? Deliverance. We started a deliverance ministry or deliverance section of Social Media Ministries. So for those of you who feel like there are just struggles in life that you can't overcome, that could be a sign of demons influencing your life. So I know we're opening ourselves up to a lot of criticisms, a lot of questions. If you have questions, feel free. You can comment on any of our videos. We've got several sermons about demons and fighting them and not letting them into your life, especially October, Halloween month. We've just are in a series of how and why demons can attack you and what they're doing in your life and how they are let in or unknowingly, knowingly. So tune into those, watch them, comment below on those sermons and learn more about that. But we have a deliverance is available. Now this is something that anyone can do. We've all been given the power and the authority through Jesus Christ and the power of the Holy Spirit, the authority of Jesus' name and the power of the Holy Spirit to go into the world, to cast out demons, to heal the sick, all kinds of stuff Jesus commanded us. He said we would do even greater things. So if you are struggling in your life with certain things, feel free, go to our website, go to the search bar, type in deliverance. There'll also be a link in the description below, so you can find that, read through it, learn a little bit more about it, and if you have any questions, feel free to reach out, because we want to help set people free. It's what part of what we are called to do, part of what believers are called to do, and so we want to step into that and be setting people free as many and as often as we can, because right now they are occupied enemy territory, and we're going to reclaim them, get them going for Christ. So praise God for that. Another thing that happened this month is we achieved the top rated status with great nonprofits. So great nonprofits, they kind of are basically a collection of a whole bunch of different nonprofits, and for certain ones that meet certain criteria. They have positive reviews, they've got good community impact, whatever, all these criteria. They take that, and if some nonprofit achieves that, they award them with a status of top-rated nonprofit. So we have that. This is our second year in a row, so that is excellent. If you have any questions about that, you can go to Great Nonprofits. You can type us up, Social Media Ministries, read about it. You can learn about it. We also did a press release. You could read that, so that'll be in the description below. So if you have any questions on that, you could also comment below, and we'll do what we can to help you with that. Another thing we've done, we've continued doing transcriptions. So we're trying to get our sermons translated into multiple languages. So if you go on YouTube, you can click the captions button. Right now you can watch them in five languages, including English. So technically it would be six languages, but we've got five additional languages. I want to have many, many more. All around the world, people need to be able to watch our sermons, read it in their own native language, and learn more about God. So if you want to help us do that, please feel free to comment below. You can also volunteer with us or work with us. There'll be a link in the description below. Another awesome thing that happened this month is we have given away over 50 Bibles, Christian books, and devotionals all around the community of the Metro Twin Cities area in Minnesota. That has been excellent. We've continued to do street teams, ministries, which is going out just at random in certain areas, popular areas, walking paths, parks, whatever. And as people come by, we approach, we pray for them, we'll give them a book, give them a Bible, give them a devotional, and it's not just handing them out to anyone who then takes it, oh, thanks, great, and it goes on a shelf. No, we are doing it with intentionality, with purpose, giving it to someone, talking to them about it, praying with them, giving them some ideas of, hey, this is what you could be reading, because guess what? We don't just want to make converts of all nations. We are making disciples of all nations. It's what every believer is called to do. It's called the Great Commission. You're called to it. I'm called to it as part of believers in the faith. So if you're a believer, you're called to the Great Commission in some way, whether it's supporting someone who's doing it, whether it's doing it yourself, hopefully both, but you are called to be a part of that. So if you'd like to be part of the street teams ministry, no matter where you live, you can be part of it. Reach out to us and we can help get you connected with that. You can be part of it by either being feet on the ground, or you could be part of it by sending some money or sending some Bibles or sending some books or whatever. However, there are many ways you could be part of that specific branch or arm of Social Media Ministries. So again, we have a lot going on. We're also going to, as October, this is quarter three, it's like the fundraising time for pretty much every nonprofit in the world. So as we wrap up the year, we're going to start launching some fundraising efforts, try to raise some money to start doing even more. You're like, wow, that's great. Yes, it's great. As we do more, the budget needs to increase. Right now, for the past 2.5 years, we've been operating on pretty much like a negative budget or a zero budget. It's pretty much always been negative, but that's okay. We want to, in 2025, be actually in the positive. We want to start raising some money, some support, have some people who are partnering with us, some people that say, yes, I believe in what you're doing, and God is stirring my heart to be part of that work, part of your commission, part of the Great Commission, part of the purpose and the mission of Social Media Ministries, and they will support us, partner with us, be co-laborers in that work, and help us get to that next level, to reach more people all around the world using social media and going out into local communities to do that. So if that's something that you would like to do or you'd like to learn more about, feel free to contact us and we will speak with you and do what we can to help you learn more about that. Thank you and God bless.